35. A squared plus 576 equals 625. So we're going to have to subtract 576 from both sides. And what does we get? 49er, thank you. Now when we square root both of these, we get A equals, that'll be a plus or minus. So plus or minus of 7.